Hey guys, it's Stella, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be reacting to Conan Gray, Maniac, and this is literally his most popular song right now, and I haven't listened to it, and it has been out, I think for a while, and a while, I mean a while. Why doesn't it say on my computer? I don't get it, but it has been out for a few months, that far I know. But yeah, let's just listen to it because I'm way too curious. How will we leave? Why doesn't that surprise me?
As Conan and Jess finish up work at the movie theater, the stars have aligned with a blood moon, and Jess's ex-boyfriends have risen from the grave, dead set on winning her back. It's up to Conan and Jess to fend the exes off. Will they
survive? We have a movie now? Yeah, I think I understand why this is his most popular one. Like, the full music video is a full-on movie, basically. Well, mini movie. Short movie, that's what it's called. But isn't that what music videos are? Anyways. I really like this one. I really like this song. Like, I'm literally just so focused on the music video, I'm not even talking. Like, I'm just like, he reaches the chorus and like there's like, he isn't singing that much. And that's when I get to talk because I'm so... This song is so good. Wait, was it a night? I really like this song. Really, I really, really like it. I love it. I totally get why it's its most popular one. I don't know if it's his most recent music video. I think it is. I don't know. But, oh my gosh, it's so good. Okay. So now, there is an interlude, which is called Online Love. It's really short. It's literally just 38 seconds. But, like, I have only listened to three songs so far, and it's already so good. And it's only his debut album. That's the thing that is impressive. But, yeah, let's just listen to this.
You only pass through my city every once in a million seconds.
There's actually like some
types.
There's literally music videos for every single one of the songs. Like lyric videos or music videos, it's still videos. which is what my mom's doing. So I think it's Capital that is his, I forgot what it's called. Editor? No. But yeah, like, they spent a lot of money in him, basically. But his first tour was with Panic at the Disco, so I think it was worth it. But yeah, I just listened to Checkmate. And so far, this is like really checkmate to me. Because Checkmate, you think about chess, and there isn't chess anywhere.
I'm so sorry, I gotta cancel, but I
Okay, there's the chess. Songs like in the music videos, you just can't help but being focused. At least for me, like, I don't know if it's because I'm kind of tired, but like. This literally sounds like one of those pop songs where it's just so catchy and like you always kind of like playing in your head. That's what it sounds like. This album so far, and I haven't listened, like, I have listened to half of it already. Oh my gosh, I'm already halfway through it, almost. One more song and I'm halfway through it. But this is incredible. Like, it's a debut album. That's the thing that is still mind blowing. I think to everyone.
Press 1. For other shipping needs, press 2. To speak with a representative, press 3.
Like, honestly, one thing I have been noticing is that when it's, like, couples and all that, this is a thing that happens a lot, is that usually the singer, it's, like, one of the love interests. Like, no, they are, like, the main character and they have a love interest. In his videos, we don't see that. He's actually, like, on the sideline. Even though, like, we all know, like, he has said in interviews that the songs are, like, things that happen to him. But, in the music videos, it kind of doesn't happen to him. Okay, in Checkmate, maybe. But, like, you know, that one's not really. Which is kind of original and new, kind of. Like, in Maniac, like, we see that it's kind of... not about him, it's more about, like, the girl, Jess was her name, I think. You know, it's different. It's new. which I don't even know what to say anymore, but I love all of these songs so far, which it's warning because I already have way too many favorite songs, I already have way too many favorite artists, I don't need one more! But here I am anyways! So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, please give it a thumbs up. Also, if you want to comment your opinion down below, do so. Also, if you want to subscribe, turn on notifications and all that, you see when I post the next reaction videos, which, yeah, it's going to be a lot until the end of the month, I assure you. I'm just sure because there's going to be like a full week just dedicated to that. Great. I'm crazy. Anyways, once again, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.